Alex Middlewax, and welcome to a one-off episode of CS 1.6. This is gonna be a one-off, and this is gonna be, well, me just trying to mess around. That was CSGO 1.6 on mobile. So the way you're gonna download it, there are two apps I'm linking in the description down below, and there's gonna be, you can just look up C-Strike and Valve folder download. You download that, you make a folder new called X-Ash, capital X, and you place your Valve and C-Strike folder in that. Then you download the two apps, you run the C-Strike. It says like CS 1.16. You run that and you got this. And actually, this is the weird thing. There are people. Let me. Yeah, there are 700 ping servers, but who cares? And it is just gonna show you how the level C. And there are actually still people playing, which is. Kind of the odd thing, but yeah. I'm gonna this video here. Yeah, but comment down below. Are you, like, interested in retro games like this one? But yeah, I guess I'll catch you next one. Peace.